Welcome to another episode of Dead Space Fuck Your Mom Edition. Blurk, I screwed up that intro completely. This is the edition where we find out how much of a man my character really is, if he's a little girly or not. Can I do it? Can I be a badass? I don't even know. It's been forever since I've played this game. Shit.
The stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Fuck your couch. The shit! I heard that thing growling and making all kinds of noises long after it was dead. That's nuts. That's nuts!
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Oh, it's a piece of shit, alright. Thing is so fucked up, it's ridiculous. Is he dead? Is he dead? He did. All right, let's be quick.
Retracing damage, Tramcar. Please stand by.
I think two of these bastards come at me.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole
system. Ah, damn phone.
When I get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Don't stop being a little pussy bitch. Could have sworn this was that confirming. Nope, just this asshole. Node, motherfucker! Let's get this shit. Fuck your couch! Look at how good this game looks. It holds up really well, even today. What the fuck is that noise? Alright. I know where I need to go. What the fuck is that noise? I don't even know what that is. I think I know what it sounds like, but I don't know what it is. I don't know. Look at that shit! Yo, what up, boy? What up, G? You about to get froze, bitch! Whew. True story. First time I played this game. First time I played all the way through to completion. I barely ever used that slow motion. Because I kept forgetting about that shit. Oh yeah! Kept forgetting about it. Like a nub. Oh, it was sad. So sad. Oh well. These things happen.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked.
Alright.
The data board should be somewhere inside.
Well, good. About time you do something. It's like you're the engineer. Yep, nobody back alive here. Haha, screw you. Let's save the game. We're gonna rotate these saves because we're not silly bitches. We rotate saves.
Rotate them, motherfuckers. Rotate them.
Elevators. My one weakness.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
All right, Tits, we'll get on it. Kendra, we'll get on it. Yo, what up? How you doing? Look at him do that Tekken flip. Nuts. You're dead. You coughed up an item. I think you can always tell they're dead is when they cough up a damn item. If they don't cough up a damn item, who knows? There you go. Oh, shit. Here. Bitch. Stop being a little pussy. Ah, I lost the item from that guy. Damn it. Probably something good. I usually don't blow that thing up, but... Why didn't you cough up something? Oh, you did. It's way over here. Okay. I was gonna say, it made a noise. You guys ain't shit. I take my fist, I jam it right up your ass. Whole thing with the glove on. Hell yeah. That's how much you guys ain't shit. Put this shit on Impossible. I don't even give a fuck. Let's do it. Do the elevator dance. So I like the elevator dance. It's good for you. Build strong bones. Okay. Ain't nothing else up here. Oh, look at this on the wall. Oh boy. Girls. Oh, bodies. Okay. You can tell he's not one. But you can clearly see that that's a creature right there. I mean, come on. What were they thinking? Eat it, bitch! I don't know how you thought you was gonna get away with that shit and not get killed. Oh, hello. Oh, whatever. Ha! Play dead on me. Don't you dare play dead on me. You must be out your mind thinking you can play dead like that. Nothing else to do over here, I guess. What? What is that crawling around shit I keep hearing? Alright, well, you know what? Whatever. It doesn't matter. Eat it! Taste my boot! Didn't even get one hit on me. That's how weak you are.
You're nothing. You're nothing.
You're nothing! Going down. Oh yeah. What the shit? Okay. This is not expected. I forgot about that guy. How many of those I still have left? None! Okay. Why are you guys not coughing up items? You guys are supposed to cough up items. Stop being assholes. Oh, okay, I guess it's kind of hard when you fall down like that. Okay. Fuck. Almost out of ammo. This sucks. I got 10 shots left and that's it. 10 exactly? Mother clucker! It's not good. It's not good at all. What? It wants me to go down? Did I miss something? Did I forget something? Oh, I forgot that whole room section. Oh, nub. Oh, my nubbishness. I haven't played this game in so long. Damn you, Isaac. I'm gonna blame you, Isaac. I'm blaming you. I'm blaming you completely, Isaac. Isaac, you are to blame. You suck. Look what you had me do. Look what you did. Fuck you, Isaac. Oh, there we go. Open. Open says me. Give me ammo. No, need ammo. I guess we can go to this. Come on. Upgrade and shit. I need to upgrade the killing ability of these weapons. Damage. Yes. 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 Damage. Nothing on the first two. I'll wait until I actually have some decent shit. I don't really need that either. I'm just gonna wait. Dude, somebody seriously had a massive tampon problem on the wall. Jesus Christ. Look at all that. Shark Week like a motherfucker.
That's horrible. That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
I'm just running past these guys. I don't have the ammo to waste on them. Yeah, I know you. Oh no, you don't wake up. You do though. Okay, we're just gonna skip you. We don't need to deal with you, right? You don't. Oh god, they can't jump down here, I think. Oh god! I did not expect you. I forgot about you. I don't see an item popping out of your body. Oh god! Eat it! Eat it! What the shit? You guys do come back! Oh shit! Time to run! Time to run! What was that? Motherfucker. I'm playing like such a nub. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. Don't like it. Nope. Fuck your couch. Out of ammo completely. Shit. Okay, let's do it.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
Oh, well, great. They get to leave. That's great. They get to leave. But we're just screwed.
And heading to the bridge. Good work.
I'm screwed.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge.
Got a picture of my
if we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Oh, he just said, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Just get us
that's
out of here alive.
Said, shut the fuck up, bitch. That's what I heard. That's what I heard. Didn't you hear that? That's what I heard. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Okay, going through this area again. Not so bad. I really hope all those creatures aren't upstairs again. No! I'll be screwed, I have no ammo! The flickering light that's trying to give me an epilepsy. Shit. I have no ammo. Can't fight you. No. That was close.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors.
Why is the game still flickering with the lights and going nuts?
Wish us luck.
I think that might be a glitch. Tell you what. I'm gonna save and restart. Alright, we're back. Yeah, it was just a minor glitch-away there. But it's all good now. The save and restart trick worked. Yes. Still no ammo. Damn you. Better be ammo. Inventory full? Lick my sack. What are you talking about inventory full? I don't know how I really do. How do I use that? How do I recharge that thing? Guess I gotta go here. I thought there was a faster way I could do it, but I can't remember it now. What is that I hear? Come on. Let me get that. There we go. Okay, I got 10. I got 12 shots. Great. 12 shots! Pro MLG. Let's do this. Come on, Isaac, how would you not be dead from any of this? Seriously, two explosions right on top of each other. And there goes the train. Blows up right next to you. No shrapnel goes through your body. Nothing bad happens. You're basically all good. Dealing with you guys. No. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No! No! Who has got me? Oh no! 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 Don't come ahead! Okay, that did not go as planned. Apparently, you have to kill all of those guys. Shit. I don't know why I'm so low on ammo, but I am. I don't think I've ever been this low on ammo before playing this game. What the fire truck? Alright, well, I don't have to do all that crap again if I fail, so let's go back here and save again, I guess. Alright. And let's walk up here, and I think we're going to call that an episode. So thanks for watching, and watch my fail. Watch my awesomeness. Once I finally start getting enough ammo, you'll see. I'll get better. You'll see. Keep with it, man. Thanks for watching. Please rate up the video. I would really appreciate it. Share it with your friends if you want to. That'd be great. But, yeah, peace out.